There are five cracks on the top and a significant crack on top. However, that's not the primary reason why this thing flew out from the inside of my waistband. It is primarily because of this top screw right here. Let me get my screwdriver out and show you. See, the bottom screw is tight. The top is loosey-goosey, okay? I had this holster for 2 years. This is the most comfortable holster I've ever had. I need another inside the waistband holster. This one right here is an outside the waistband holster. The other inside the waistband holster I got, I am not confident, nor is it comfortable. I used to be in the affiliate program with Better Holster before that affiliate program ended. Drop in the comments below. Let me know what holster I should get. Drop in the Cash App, Zelle, PayPal, or Super Thanks under this video to provide the funds to get this bad boy replaced. Let me know what holster is better than this. In the meantime, be an ass, stay alert, stay smart. I'm out.